So I'm looking forward for many more interactions. And without much ado, I hand it over to Dr. D.C. Doval to coordinate. Over to you, sir.
Thank you to all of you, and I welcome you for this meeting on breast cancer. And as you all know, because it's a difficult time, 2 weeks now, and we are forced to stay back home or stay at work because we're not seeing many patients. I'm trying to make the best use of our time, and this is one of the best use that the webinars have really increased over the last 1 month, and there's almost no day when it when there's no webinar on oncology and ESTRO and different things. So this is what let me welcome you all up to this meeting, which we have three lectures and two panel discussions are there. Unfortunately, due to certain unavoidable reasons, Dr. Manisha could not be joined, but we have a propensity of Manishas on Manishas to cover the program. We have Manisha. So the first lecture will be by Dr. Manisha Garola, and this session will be chaired by Jutta. Is he around? Or otherwise, I'll invite Dr. Manisha Garola, who will be giving a lecture on updates in the management of breast cancer, ESTRO and ESTRO guidelines. Dr. Manisha Garola, please.
Thank you, sir. Rajesh, will you load my slides?